Good evening, junkies. Welcome to eMiniJunkie.com, your ES Trading Mentor's free trading video for Wednesday, August 12, 2009. Today we had a total of 3 executable trade signals for a maximum potential of 19 ES ticks. This video is for educational purposes only, is intended to highlight our high probability trade setups and give you a feel for the quantity of trades taken each trading day using this approach. A full trading plan and daily live trading room can be accessed via our website at eMiniJunkie.com. Okay, we opened up this morning right around 9.91 and we quickly started trading to the upside, filled our very small gap we had, and just basically had an extension move up to the Globex high above our pivot. On this extension, we actually got a pullback, and that gave us just a brief amount of time to enter, but we got a signal to go long, and that signal produced targets 1 and targets 2 off the extension to the upside for 10 ticks. The market continued to just scream higher as we went through the previous day's high, and around the 10 o'clock reversal time just got a slight pullback, consolidated sideways to continue its expansion move to the upside. There was opportunities all throughout the morning to get into scalping trades along with the trend direction, but according to our trading plan we have to wait for our setups. Our next setup came right before 11 o'clock. We actually got this move above our moving average with a decent pullback that produced targets 1, and then we came down and got stopped out to the tick before going reaching our target 2. So we ended up taking a 2 tick loss on that trade, and then we got into the lunchtime dead zone. Now today was the FOMC meeting, so we had a lot of just range trading up here at this upper range, and on FOMC days we do not take any trades until after the news announcement, until after basically 2:30. So we avoid all this mayhem that happens right around the trade, and then after 2:30 we can start playing again. And sure enough, we got a move to the downside back to that old resistance level that became support, took a bounce, and on that we got an opportunity to get short, and that did produce targets 1 and targets 2 to the downside for 11 ticks before the market took another bounce up prior to the 3 o'clock quitting time. Now on this move up, we did not get a signal. We did not quite get a signal right here, right before 3. The pullback just wasn't enough for us to take a signal. So that was basically it. We just had the 3 trades, 19 ES ticks. I want to thank you for watching. For more details on this plan, including chart setups, or to join our live trading room or video newsletter, please visit eminijunkie.com. Thanks, and make it a great day.